meet Kevin Richardson, also known as the Lion Whisperer, is famous for getting dangerously close to some of the world's largest wild cats. Every fiber in our being would tell us not to cozy up with animals as dangerous as lions. But it's clear that Richardson's lions don't plan on eating him. He doesn't at all seem preoccupied around them at all, quite the opposite in fact. They snuggle up to him like lazy house cats and even nap in a pile with him. This doesn't mean he's domesticated them in any way, but they do tolerate him rather peacefully. It's as if they've let him into their pride somehow, as if he were an odd, furless, human-shaped lion. Be it as it may, Kevin Richardson's unique relationship with some of Africa's apex predators has opened many doors and captivated the imagination of many people throughout the world.